Now, there are going to be times that you're going to have to enter data manually into the Mendeley desktop. Examples may be whether you're using a blog or a web page or a computer software. So in order to do that, we'll go up to this arrow and we'll click Add Entry Manually. And you'll notice here that it's asking for the type. So we have all different options of types of data that we can put in, whether it be a bill, a book, computer program, conference proceedings, film, television, thesis, working paper, whatever that may be. And that way it's going to queue up the proper data categories. So that way it'll generate the proper reference. So as an example, let's use a computer program. So I'm going to click on computer program and the title we'll put in facets. Who are the authors? What's the year? There aren't any pages, abstract, tags, or author keywords. The city. The publisher. And the version. And the URL. Now with computer programs, I generally like to use the manual for the file. So in order to do that, we can add file. And I have the facets manual pulled up. And we'll click save. And it's as simple as that. I hope you enjoyed the video and found it helpful. If you did, make sure to give us a big thumbs up and like the video. If you haven't done so already, be sure to subscribe to our channel by clicking the link above. And make sure to check out some of our other videos. We'll see you again soon.